2,000 meters marker coming up for you off the back of this banking, and suddenly she will start to get this assist. Just out of sight at the moment, but the air still being moved for her. 2:13, however. She's drifting from a time earlier on today, Brennauer, but look at the margin between herself and Brauser. 3 seconds after 2,000 meters is a country mile.
Yeah, so huge gap between these riders at the moment. So like you say, Lisa Brennauer just slower than her time of qualification this morning, but now she will just about have her teammates in her sight, and this could be a big last three laps here. I am so excited to see what time she can do here tonight.
See how close she can get to a world record, shall we? Clock just stopping momentarily. Here's at the 2.5. There we are, 500 metres, two laps remaining for her then to deliver. It's going to be a world title, that's for sure. Could we have a record as well along the way? Not sure. Here's the bell. It's all down to her now for this final lap. Looks like it might just be denied her. We shall wait and see. Oh, round she comes again. Looks very silky on the bike as well. A lot of movement, but the bike is absolutely rock solid. There's no movement, no lateral movement of the machine underneath her. Here we go. 3:18, 2:58 for Brennauer. And you'll have to wait for Brauser's time for her to finish as well. Brennauer, solid world champion. Solid performance throughout, not only in qualification, but in the final as well. It's a Germany lockout.
Yeah, that was a fantastic display of individual pursuit in there. We're just seeing her teammates up at the side of the track congratulating both Lisa Brenner and Franziska Brauser, taking 1-2-3 in the women's individual pursuit of these world championships. That is absolutely phenomenal. These riders, of course, won the title in the team pursuit on day two of the competition. They broke the world record at the Olympic Games. They took that Olympic title, and now they've got a clean sweep of this individual pursuit podium as well. These girls are absolutely on fire.
Quite remarkable. So it's going to be a very Germanic look to the podium. In fact, no other nations will be represented